So it is game day. I am going to work first, as you can see. That's why I'm wearing this. And then we are off to the Everton game straight after work. I went out last night. Never again. Never again. Until next weekend.
Right, just finished work. It is about 3:30, if that, and we are going straight to Villa Park from work. You know, the commitments, going straight from work to football. Absolutely love it. Name me another person that does that on a Saturday. I say that like there's literally thousands of people that would be at work and then going to the football today. But we're going to go to Villa Park now.
So we have arrived. We are back at Villa Park. It's been a long time for me. It's been 123 days since I've been to Villa Park. The last game I was at was Liverpool at home. Everton's rivals, the 3-3. I wasn't here last week against Arsenal, a few weeks ago against Arsenal, because I was at Reading Festival singing my heart out to bloody Liam Gallagher and Lana Del Rey and everyone else. But yeah, it was absolutely great to be back. I can see the new Villa store in front of me, a new fan zone that looks very disappointing, and we are back in the sun at Villa Park. Come on, come on. So the new Villa store is really bloody cool, to be fair. Like, this is actually really cool. But out of everything in this store, the thing I want the most is a pair of these gazelles, guys. I need a pair of gazelles. Please like the video so I can afford to keep going to Villa and get a pair of gazelles. Please, please just like the video. I need a pair of gazelles. I have just been given this for the game today. Am I being a Judas for Aston Villa for this? Maybe. But are Villa charging 80 quid for a Champions League ticket? 80 to 90 quid? Yes, they are. So I shall hold this in pride, even though my ticket was only 20 quid. Boo. Boo. Boo the Everton players. Go fight your own fans again, guys.
You fucking rat!
I'm sure they really care about what I say when they're earning more money in one game than I will in my entire life. Here we are, Darren and Jack, two Everton fans here today. Guys, what are we thinking for this game, the score prediction?
I'm not hopeful. I'd be happy if we come away 2-0.
Okay, yeah. And mate, what do you think is going to happen today?
Don't fancy us.
Really, don't fancy us. And we were just talking about Sean Dyche off camera, boys. What's your thoughts on him? Obviously, you were just talking to me about how he's like a dinosaur. Like, what's going on with Sean Dyche at the minute?
He's a dinosaur. His tactics, it's his substitutions. Just don't get it.
Yeah.
Don't get it. We've seen the players against Bournemouth. They were dying on the feet, and he brought the two most influential players off the pitch.
Yeah.
And brought on. He just didn't tie up at the back. And he's thrown players under the bus. He's blaming the fans for leaving early. He should have gone after the Bournemouth game. Depending on today's results, if it's a hammering, he's got to go.
Yeah, completely agree. And as an Everton fan, what's going to happen at the end of the season? Are you going to go down? What are you hoping for, sort of thing?
Won't go down.
You won't go down, no? Is it going to be a struggle, though, do you think, lads?
I think there's 4 or 5 teams worse than us.
Yeah.
We've got decent players there. Just need a decent manager to get them playing in the right positions and right formations.
Here we go, a couple of lads here today, boys. What's going to happen, Everton at home?
3-1 Villa.
3-1 the Villa, yeah?
Yeah.
You confident?
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, what do we say today, mate?
5-1 today.
5-1?
Yeah.
5 goals. Is that how many we're going to score, yeah?
Yeah.
And what's going to happen at the end of the season, lads?
I reckon, I'm saying fifth.
Fifth, yeah.
I reckon Europa League.
Europa League?
Yeah.
And the big question, are we going to win the Champions League?
Yes, you've got to believe.
Fair enough, boys. And up the Villa.
Up the Villa.
So I found the Emi Martinez super fans, I think, actually. Yeah. You do get some strange things happening around the football grounds, don't you? Like, some of the most random things going on. Why is there 3 Emi Martinez shirts in a row? Who's doing that? Yeah, right, can I get the chicken curry and chips, please?
Yes.
This ain't a sponsorship or anything, but these are the bomb. Why have I just said the bomb in 2024? Yeah. Yeah. Liverpool.
I endorse this message.
Absolutely. Wow. Love the Evertonians. Wow. Annie, Stephen, it's been a while, guys. How are we doing?
All right. Where were you last game, mate?
Yeah. I was partying in Reading. Obviously, I missed Arsenal. But it's been a while, guys. So, we know, right? What have we been doing in the holidays?
Working, actually. We didn't get a holiday when you don't go to school.
Yeah. Today, guys, what's going to happen?
League, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Desperation, they're not going to threaten us. So a good time to make early subs again.
Yeah.
Get the sort of routine going and up the Villa.
Up the Villa, yeah.
Yeah, let's get that home form happening. So yeah, 2-0.
2-0, yeah. And can we get a pint review? We got the beer.
A pint review.
Yeah.
It was called a Verifica, and it's Verificent.
There we go, sorry about that. Right guys, we're in the stadium, Everton at home today. First time here for 123 days. We are back. Actually, I don't rate Sean Dyche, the manager. I think he's actually getting Everton progressively worse season by season. They've had a terrible start to the season. I'm expecting a big Villa win today. 3-1. And yeah, I quite like Everton as a club. They're like us, obviously. They're fallen giants. In a similar situation where we had a bad stage a few years ago, and now they're getting worse as the seasons go on. Like I said, I'm expecting a big win. The most played Premier League fixture in the history of the Premier League. And yeah, we'll see what happens today. Up the Villa, we're back, football's back, back at Villa Park. Come on, Villa.
Come on now, lads. The Villa boys from Aston.
Oh. Dwight McNeil. Great finish. Messing around with it at the back and... came out of absolutely nothing. Onana gives the ball away 17 minutes in. Oh dear, yeah, Everton haven't really done anything and we've gave the ball away and it's a great finish to be fair. Stupid goal to give away, man, stupid.
Oh my god.
2-0 against Everton. They haven't scored here for 10 Premier League games. They've scored two today.
Oh my god.
26 minutes, we've done absolutely nothing since their first goal and we're now 2-0 down. Oh for god's sake, Villa. Oh my god.
Come on. Oh yeah!
That is a fantastic jumper to answer the football. Claret and blue ice cream, go on then. Pitch invaders. Oh. Well that was a bit pointless as the teams are coming out for the second half.
Second half has begun, need to be better than the first half. We started pretty well, but Watkins was flat. McGinn's playing out of position. There's no real drive going forward, so we need a better second half. We need to be beating teams like Everton. And to be honest, I think it'll be a draw in the second half, 2-2. So let's see what happens. Up the Villa.
Oh dear, this could be bad. Oh, oh ho ho! Gonna hold it up, he's gonna give it away.
Watkins.
Mr. Mayhem, John Duran is on the pitch. Sometimes I love him, sometimes I hate him, I can't tell, but come on, Duran.
12 seconds later.
He's different. He's not even a football. He's a freak. He's an absolute freak. What is he doing? What is John Duran has picked the ball up from about there and has just twatted it into the top corner. Look at him go. He's an absolute machine. He's a weirdo and we love him.
Oh my God.
John,
oh! What is he doing? What a goal! Absolutely unbelievable!
Unbelievable goal!
It's
magnificent goal! Yeah. It's the best goal I've seen at the Villa.
Yeah.
In the maybe 6 years of video. So yeah. Right, very happy with that.
Oh dear, my hair is an absolute mess. I'm a mess, but I don't care because we actually played pretty well in that second half. We got the 3 points. I don't think Everton were threatening at all, I'll be honest. And it just rounded off by one of the greatest goals I've ever seen live. I told you guys when he came on, John Duran. He's so weird. He's the biggest weirdo. It's John Duran weird, but it is what it is. He scored a screamer. We beat Everton 3-2. Everton, Sean Dyche's got to go. I don't rate him at all as a manager. I haven't for at least 2 or 3 years. He's got to go 2-0 up and losing 3-2 in 2 game weeks in a row. Bournemouth and today. Let me know what you think, Everton fans, because I think he's absolutely a fraud. But Villa got the win. Pretty good second half performance all round as a team. Buendia came on. We looked just a bit more energetic in that second half. Controlled the game a bit better. And that was it. And we won 3-2. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you smash a like and subscribe if you're new. Up the bloody Villa. Dislike the video if you didn't enjoy it, because why the hell not? And yeah, let's see what happens. Come on. Come on, the John. I just love John.